and power of a string. W raised to n, denoted by W raised to n. It is the concatenation of n W's. For you to understand better, I have an example. String AB over alphabet ABC. When n is 1, the result will be itself AB. When n is 2, it will be AB raised to 2. The result will be AB, AB. When n is 3, the result will be AB, AB, AB. So, it's just simple. It is the concatenation of n W's.